First one to Gleyber. Torres is lifted to left, sending Cave back to the warning track at the wall. He leaps. It's gone.
Torres just hit one in the left field seats, and the Yankees are on top. It is Gleyber Day.